student here at Western Canada High School.
I was recently given the opportunity to create a film for an annual event called Celebrate Western.
And I'll admit, at first, I didn't really know what it was. But I found out that a lot of other kids didn't know either. So me, that's me. And my two friends, Corbin and Evan. Set up with a camera to ask people around the school if they had any knowledge about it.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Do you guys know what Celebrate Western is?
That's
Oh my god.
Isn't it like a...
You know what Celebrate Western is?
No.
No?
No.
Not really.
No? You sure?
Yeah.
I have no clue.
No.
No idea?
No.
Do you know what Celebrate Western is?
No.
Nah, no.
I don't know.
No?
No, sorry.
Yes.
What do you think it is?
I don't know.
What we found is that most people who weren't directly involved in Celebrate Western had never even heard of it before. So we did a bit more research and found out which classes and groups of people actually contribute to the seemingly little-known event.
I don't know, I feel like everybody in the drama community here really wants to be in drama.
Yeah.
You know, they're not just doing it because it's an easy grade or whatever, because it's actually a lot of work, and it's a big payoff too. It's a very tight-knit community. Like, some of our best friends come out of just like a class.
Currently in a tech theater class, I understand.
Yeah.
What do you like about it?
I just like that it's a completely different way to be in theater without having to act, and you get to design and work with all types of people, dancers, actors, designers, everyone. Clinging to a cloud,
up a tree. There's a lot of cast bonding and stuff that happens with shows and everything, so it's not like just a class for us, it's more of like a place where we hang out with almost like a family, you know?
What do you guys think is important about Celebrate Western?
I think it's cool that they bring performance and art and like drama and music and everything together. It's kind of like the umbrella of the arts comes together under this beautiful storm of creativity.
So I taught phys ed for 15 years, and I've taught art now for 15 years. I'm almost going on my 30th year of teaching. Yeah. My goal is for them to have art mean something to them, so they've started to personalize. Their art is now an extension of themselves, and it tells a story of who they are.
Do you think that Celebrate Western is a good chance to kind of show what you guys have learned?
Yeah, I feel like because there's like the Redmond Banquet and then there's the Honors Banquet, and so it's kind of good to have something that's, you know, showcasing the arts of Western instead of the sports or the academics, so. It's more like you get to like express yourself in places that you don't normally get to because school doesn't really focus on creativity, so.
On
So after we learned about all the classes that were participating in Celebrate Western, we packed our gear and headed off to the event. The event took place downtown at the Suncor Energy Center. The building had three levels. The main level, showcasing the visual arts of Western. The second had the main stage where the performances would happen. And the third was just a general viewing area.
Can I get a few words before you go on the stage?
I'm nervous, but I think I can pull it off.
Yeah?
One and two and ready and go.
Anyone is able to try out, so we got to see some really great performances. Just like that, Celebrate Western was over. Everybody had a great time, and we made a lot of friends. Celebrate Western is a fundraiser that raises money and benefits every class and student in Western Canada High School. But it's more than that too. It's an experience. Thank you.